Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how you can remove highlights and background colors from pasted text in Microsoft Word. And I'm going to tell you three methods that you can use. So as you can see, I pasted this text from the internet and it has this blue background color on it and I want to remove it. So the first method that I'm going to use is that I am going to highlight this entire text. Then on my keyboard, I'm going to select Ctrl and Space. And there we have it, the highlight is removed. Now this works in different versions of Microsoft Word. I'm currently using Microsoft Word 2010, but it will also work in 2013 and 2016. And two other methods that I want to show you, if that one that I just showed you didn't work, you can highlight the entire text. Make sure you're on your home tab, then you want to go to the paragraph section and you want to click this little paint pan, and then you want to ensure that no color is selected. And the other method that I want to show you is that you should highlight your entire text in case the one that I just showed you didn't work. Highlight your entire text, then you want to go to design, click it. Then you want to go to page border, click it. Then you want to go to shading and you want to ensure that no color is selected. And in this area, you want to make sure that text is selected. Then you click OK. I hope that one of these three methods work for you. Thank you for watching. Please feel free to leave a comment if you like the video, share the video, and have a wonderful day.